How do you make a farm or ranch more sustainable? There's no single answer, but there are common practices used by producers across the country to improve profitability, quality of life, and environmental stewardship. In this episode, let's look at grazing. Farms and ranches that raise ruminant livestock come in all shapes and sizes. From arid rangelands to irrigated pastures, we raise cattle, sheep, and goats for meat, dairy products, and fiber. A management plan that focuses on the health of pastures and rangelands is the foundation of any sustainable animal operation. Since the specifics of your plan will depend on the animals you're raising, seek technical assistance when working out the details. You'll start by setting short and long-term goals that capture what you want for yourself, your family, your business, and the land. Everything you do as a producer should support these goals. Next, take inventory of the grazing resources available. This includes natural resources like soil types, climate, water quality and availability, and the local plant and animal communities. Also include equipment, labor, and access to processing, markets, and infrastructure. This will help you understand the capacity of your business and your land to support grazing. Next, decide on a stocking rate and grazing schedule. You want to meet your goals while keeping the right number of animals on a piece of land for the right amount of time. Start with a very conservative stocking rate and work your way up to an optimum rate as you learn what your land can support. The goal is to give your forages enough time to regrow before being grazed again. Regularly rotating animals requires more labor and fencing than continuous grazing, but does wonders for pasture plant vigor and soil health. An active rotation stimulates soil biology, improves soil fertility, organic matter and water retention, and results in more productive forages. This can mean lower input costs and better returns over time. Using livestock fences and restoration practices along waterways also improves water quality. Properly managed rangelands and pastures provide the greatest opportunity for carbon sequestration of any agricultural production system. They have the potential to capture and hold millions of tons of atmospheric carbon. Finally, we need to monitor our pastures, collect and evaluate data, and be willing to change the plan if we're falling short of our goals. There's much more to learn about grazing and sustainable agriculture. Start exploring today.